Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 365 Chemistry series. Daily one question for you. Here cyclohexene compound is given. With third position you have methyl group. You are reacting with bromine and lead. You have to find what will be the major product. Here the answer lies in the stability of the radical. You are using the light, so the whole reaction is the free radical mechanism. So what really happened? There are two different hydrogens are there. So two different types of allyl radicals are possible. Allyl radicals are stable, so it forms. If you look at the first one, it's a secondary radical, it is a minor. If you look at the second one, what really happened? The radical formed near the methyl group on the ring, it's a tertiary radical. If you look at the radical stability, primary is lesser than secondary, then the tertiary. So tertiary is more stable. So the major product is the tertiary radical, so it is very stable. So that is the major intermediate. And you have bromine attacks, you have the final product, which is on the methyl carbon. So the concept you have to learn here is stable the intermediate, that will be the major product. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.